Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I'm over here checking my Gmail, which is where my YouTube responses and whatnot go. And I got a message from Anna Toms that Terrell, although she misspelt his name, I know what she was talking about, removed my comment. Because I was over earlier, and I put a couple comments here. First one, asking him why he censored me from his room. All I did was debate Cossack. And then I responded to this person here, Ganon K23, who asked, when will we see this with our own eyes? I said, you won't, because it's all bullshit. And so two comments I had put on here that have been removed. So what's going on, Terrell? You can't let honest rebuttal, honest questioning exist? How much longer are your sheep going to stay asleep and listen to you if you keep censoring people who are not attacking you, but asking valid questions? I also see that you've removed other comments that were here earlier. Trying to think of who it was that had put a comment here. Well, my brain's faded a little bit because I'm a little pissed off. Ricky Dog, actually. Yes, Ricky Dog. Ricky Dog's comment is also removed. That's kind of suspicious, Terrell. It seems that everybody that doesn't agree with you is removed. Comments blocked from your pal talk room. The numbers are dwindling, aren't they, Terrell? People aren't subbing your channel. They're going to stop donating to you. You know, taking donations is fine, man. If you're going to give somebody something they can use to protect themselves and inform themselves, that's awesome. I encourage that. Outside of the box thinking when there's no work, that's awesome. But you're blatantly lying to people.
Yo.
You're stringing them along
Yo.
Until you suck them dry and you're censoring honest opinions,
Oi.
Honest rebuttal.
Oi. Oi.
Bullshit, Terrell. You're going down.